Is it funny who you court is not who you wed? About as funny as a kick when you're already dead. It's like 10,000 spoons when all you need is a knife to stick in the heart of your naggin wife. I'm trying to have my breakfast. I'm trying to enjoy just a little bit of breakfast. I'm trying to have me breakfast and the missus won't leave me alone. The missus won't leave me alone. Will you leave me alone? Please leave me alone. She's giving out about this, that and the other. Who did I marry, me wife or me mother?
Why are your brogues all strewn on the floor? Why are their children knocking on me door? What did you do with me father's hat? And why are you sitting with your legs like that?
I'm trying to have me breakfast. And the missus won't leave me alone. The missus won't leave me alone. Will you leave me alone? Please leave me alone.
The engagement was great. The wedding was fun. I says I do and I did. And now I'm totally done. But on that very night, I'm thinking divils crept in and swapped me slumbering bride for her titchier twin.
I'm trying to have me breakfast. I'm trying to enjoy just a little bit of breakfast. I'm trying to have me breakfast and the missus won't leave me alone. The missus won't leave me alone. Will you leave me alone? Please leave me alone.
They said time's a disease, approach her isn't a cure. Now I'm crying over memories when she wasn't such a whore. Oh, boys, there's no sadder tale than when you're taking a wife to be grieving for your missus and she's sharing your life.
I'm trying to have me breakfast. I'm trying to enjoy just a little bit of breakfast. I'm trying to have me breakfast and the missus won't leave me alone. The missus won't leave me alone. Will you leave me alone? Please leave me alone.